Here's a little snow walk. And somebody really enjoys the snow. Hard to believe that somebody kept this little doll in a cage all her life when she so much enjoys being a dog. But bear in mind, being a puppy mill breeding dog, not much consideration was given to her. But look at her. Look at her bounce. If she wasn't tied to me, she'd be long gone. Bouncing away, God only knows where she'd be at by now. But she loves her walks, as you can see. So I'm just trying to keep up with them and keep my footing at the same time. But there's Eleanor in the snow, January 2009. What a sweetie.